Trump has got to get on the TV and tell his supporters that violence in the political process in America is not acceptable. End of discussion.
Some of your supporters in Chicago were acting violently as well. And I have to say, the guy who rushed the stage yesterday at Donald Trump voted for you. But
Jake,
you need to tell your supporters.
Millions of people voted for me. If I have to take responsibility for everybody who voted for me, it will be a very difficult life.
Bruh.